Hi all, the topic for this session is LCD TV. LCD means liquid crystal display. Liquid crystal refers to a state between liquid and solid, but exhibits the properties of both. Liquid crystal exists in pneumatic phase. Pneumatic phase is characterized by molecules that have no positional order but tend to orient in specific direction. The arrangement of molecules enables the medium to flow as a liquid. When voltage is applied to a liquid crystal, the crystal part turns itself within the liquid. LCD screen works on the principle of blocking of light rather than emitting light. LCD display consists of array of tiny segments called pixels that can be manipulated to present information. LCD screen is made up of many layers kept together. Among these layers, there is a filter that has red, green, and blue filters for each pixel element. A liquid crystal layer is sandwiched between two transparent glass plates are kept adjacent to color filter plate. The plates have transparent contact to each pixel element color. Finally, there is a light source, often a fluorescent light.
First, we have to see the working of LCD display. When electrical charges flow through them from the glass plate in front to the glass plate behind them, it causes the crystal element to rotate onto their edges, allowing the light behind them to pass through the colored filter in front of them. Amount of electrical charges decides how much the crystal rotates and how much light passes through them. This is how the mix of red, green, and blue is controlled to give us the whole range of colors that we see.